Police and prosecutors are investigating possible sexual abuse inside a teen prison. The case involves a worker at the Central Oklahoma Juvenile Center in Tecumseh. Police think the woman had an inappropriate sexual relationship with one of the underage inmates. New at 10, Eyewitness News 5's Jordan Williams is live at the Department of Juvenile Affairs. And Jordan, this woman has already lost her job.
She has, Maggie. I talked tonight to the executive director, and he tells me he fired Earlene Green just a day after this investigation started.
It is very disturbing. Kids that's taken a wrong turn have been placed in this facility for treatment of some kind.
116 children and teens from all across Oklahoma are locked up at this medium security juvenile center on the outskirts of Tecumseh. The 40 girls and 76 boys paying a price.
Certainly they're vulnerable, and it's disturbing when you have adults going out there possibly taking advantage of some of these kids.
The Tecumseh police chief thinks 26-year-old Earlene Green had an inappropriate relationship with one of the inmates.
I don't know that you would call it an assault.
But a relationship, sort of?
Certainly a relationship.
A sexual relationship. Even the thought of it upsets a local teacher.
And to just do something like that is totally against, I think, any type of values that you would have.
The Office of Juvenile Affairs says Green worked here as a youth guidance specialist. We know she had direct contact with inmates, and initially she told police an inmate attacked her.
So far through our investigations, that doesn't seem to be the case. Right now it's in the hands of the district attorney.
But the state juvenile director says this is a clear violation that he won't tolerate.
We have to actively seek out those who are violating this policy and actively investigate them and actively prosecute them. And that's what I'm trying to get across to these employees. Otherwise, it's going to be found out, they're going to be investigated, they're going to be prosecuted.
And tonight, Green has not yet been arrested. She hasn't been charged. This case still in the hands of the Pottawatomie County District Attorney. We're live. Jordan Williams, Eyewitness News 5.
Jordan, thank you. This is not the first problem at the Tecumseh Center. The state fired another worker last year for a similar situation with an inmate. He recently went to trial and was convicted.